Okay. Where are we going, baby?
Going to Bangkok.
Going to Bangkok. We rented a car, and we're going to Bangkok. Just for a day, right?
Yeah, we're going to spend the night up there. We'll show the hotel while we're there.
What are we going
to
do?
We're going to go to Tops. I can't remember the last
name. Club.
Club. Tops Club. Oh.
This is a new vehicle for us to rent. And we have to get gas because we are on completely E. And I think you're behind this truck.
Okay, guys. We made it over here to Tops Club. Let's see if you can see that in the background. Tops Club. They have underground parking, and they have plenty of parking, actually. And we're going to go in here and look around, see what they got. And hopefully we'll pick up some good stuff. If not, oh well. We got to come and see what they had. And that's what, that was our whole plan anyway. All right, later. Okay, guys, we are at Tops Club in Bangkok. And just as you walk in the door, they got all this candy here that a lot of it I brought from the States because I couldn't find it here. But I'm going to turn this camera around and show you some of it. Okay, the music was so loud in the store, I have to recreate this voiceover. So they had the Nerds. It was $26 for that one bag. The gummy bears, that was 6 pounds of gummy bears, and that was $28. The rest of the single candies were about $3 a piece, so I think it's still cheaper to get them at Walmart back in the States. So yeah, we thought we was going to have a place to go get our candies, and of course the disappointment is it's so much to get them here, I guess. Got some nice soft towels here, different colors and stuff. 300.
39 baht if you're not a club member. They're actually pretty soft. We picked up a couple of white ones.
I did get some white washcloths.
Go ahead.
For 39, I got four of them.
So we got some white washcloths for 39 baht.
Walmart.
Here's a good price right here.
It's really light.
It's cast iron. For 229 baht, but it's Walmart brand.
Yeah.
A lot of this stuff is Walmart brand from the States. That Nixon set right there is Walmart.
That'd be good for tortillas. Oh, or do you think that set? Would that work on our stove?
I don't know. You don't have any room for this.
Because I'm thinking tortillas.
I think that would work all right, but I don't think you need that set. Nice box. Pretty decent price. Here's a bigger. Yeah, I don't know if it'll work or not. Yeah, I don't know if it'll work though. Looks like the bottom of that one pan that we have. Here's some bigger cast iron right here though.
Yeah.
Now that's more like the cast iron price right there. That's really heavy right there. It's huge though. Like cast iron. There you go, there's the price. Said it's a heavy, heavy stuff. There you go, 10,000 baht. Here is 899 baht. It's really light stuff. So. Okay, guys, here. Here is your barbecue grill. And we should update our little grill too. It's about $90 for the, a little over $90. About the, we got Kirkland golf clubs right there. 9,599 baht. It's close to $300. Buy golf balls. For all you golf enthusiasts. Okay, now we're heading into the second part of the store. I think this is where all the food and stuff is. Probably shouldn't have came in here because I'm starving. pistachio. And I like these. These are my Kirkland cashews. I love these things. $649. Okay, we're getting down to the desserts and stuff. This bag of chocolate chips, Kirkland brand chocolate chips, semi-sweet, 839 baht. Hey, for all you pretzel lovers, garlic and Parmesan cheese, $159. Buffalo Blue, again $159. Okay, we're getting a hot dog at Tops. I just tasted mine. It's an all beef hot dog and it's really good. Mm-hmm. We ain't had an all beef hot dog in, it's been a long time.
This summer?
Well, it's been a long time.
Yeah.
So do you agree it's good?
It's so good.
So we may get a couple to go. We also bought a piece of pepperoni pizza too. I'll get back to you on that. We're going to eat our hot dogs first. We're hungry. We ain't ate all day. Okay, we came up to Tops Club. And these are some of the items that we picked up today. Picked up two of the lean ground beef. Remember how much they were?
They were on clearance for $1,000.
So for one, right?
Yeah.
So $1,000 a piece, 5 pounds for $1,000. You got us a couple of, those are roast or something?
We're hoping.
We're hoping they're roast. That was $621. Yeah. It's about $18.
Yeah, it's about the same as in America.
Yeah, about the same, yeah. And a couple of, I'm not sure if those are ribeyes or what. That was, $8.88
to $3. And then we want to try these.
We want to try these, the premium. They were Wagyu beef.
I think they're
garlic pepper.
Yeah, on a stick.
They're on a stick. We're going to try those.
And we got some.
Got a big jar of extra nutty Skippy. I forget how much that was, but I'll put it all in the video. Some like raisins. It. These are my favorite. Yeah. Chocolate raisins. We're going to try this right here. It's from China. It's
it says the devil of fire.
The devil of fire. So we're going to try those.
Yes, they are. Yeah.
Maybe we'll do a video on that one too. Picked up some, looks like turkey or maybe chicken croissants or something for lunch today.
Oh, we got
and of course, dessert. What are those?
Apple something.
Apple
Danish
apple
or something.
Apple Danish or something. Fresh made this morning.
Oh, you can't
picked
go to Costco
a,
without yeah, getting one of their...
a whole chicken.
One of their chickens.
Yep. Wasabi pretzels. We tried some of those yesterday. They're very good. course, the Flamin' Hot. These are puffs. I don't think they make them in the States, or they had them when we left.
They probably do.
They probably got them there now.
We just don't. They're puffs.
We tried those. And of course, I had to buy my favorite drink, Di Serrano.
And that's what we got
that
tonight.
That was $1,000 for that Di Serrano, so about $30 normal. All right, that was our haul for today. We got to get it all packed
up. We're going to get some hot dogs.
Oh, we're going to grab some hot dogs. We had a hot dog here yesterday.
All beef.
All beef, just like Costco. They're really good. All right, later.
Later.